And here's how to set live wallpaper in iPhone. Go to your settings. In settings, go down and tap on wallpaper. Here, tap on add new wallpaper. And here you will find this live photo option. Tap on that. Now tap on collections. And here you have to find out live photo. So here's live photo album. Just open it. And under this folder, here you will find all of your capture live photos. Now go ahead and select the live photo that you want to use as your live wallpaper. And here you can see this is a live photo. Make sure to turn on this motion option. And now tapping on add. Selecting set as wallpaper pair. Going back to my iPhone lock screen. And this is how we can actually set a live wallpaper in our iPhone. Thanks for watching.